When someone comes in with significant sun damage and wrinkling, I look between the various options that I have. There could be anything from ablative laser resurfacing, using CO2 or erbium laser. I could use a fractional device, erbium or fractional CO2. Or I might do something a little bit less invasive, a non-ablative treatment. And finally, I have plasma skin resurfacing.